Even though the pandemic put a pause on our daily routines, new challenges turn into comic relief.
Yeah. And live from Zoom, it's sometime between March and August.
The SNL cast reunited remotely with a special appearance from at-home host Tom Hanks, who tested positive for the virus in mid-March and found a way to lift our spirits with a dose of laughter.
I have been more like America's dad than ever before, since no one wants to be around me very long, and I make people uncomfortable.